You guys probably don't know this, but I used to teach art. So I'm an artist. That's my job. That's what I do for a living. I draw things. And before that, I was an art teacher. I taught visual art, and I actually was in charge of the unit in the classes that was about comic books and manga drawing and stuff. So I actually know how to draw comics and manga and stuff, and I taught people. So if you guys check out my Instagram, there's a link in the description of this if you guys want to check it out. But my artwork is mostly like comic book and manga inspired stuff, and that's because like that's what I taught, that's what I trained in, that's what I know. So if I am going to ever do comic books or like web comics or manga or whatever, be prepared for me to like deconstruct how exactly it was put together, because I'm gonna have thoughts about it. Do I teach preschool kids? No, I taught, I had a big range of them that I taught. I did teach some younger kids, so they were like 4 to 7 when I had classes on weekends, but I mostly worked evenings. So I was going to university at the time. So I would go to classes in the morning, and then I would go and I would work from like 2 to 7. And I would have older people mostly, because it was like a late class. So I taught mostly people who were like 10 and up, depending on when my classes were. If it was at like 5:30 in the evening, it was usually adults. So it really depended on what class I was teaching, but I didn't teach preschoolers mainly.